Hypnosis for cocaine addiction. Just allow yourself to relax. Close your eyes and just feel comfortable, calm and relaxed, welcoming the deep calmness drifting throughout yourself as you focus on the rise and fall of your breath. With each breath you take, you notice yourself relaxing completely. The more you allow yourself to relax, the better you feel, and the better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax completely. And now I want you to imagine a beautiful flight of stairs, and there are 10 steps on this beautiful flight of stairs, and each step you take down, you find yourself 10 times more relaxed, starting from now. 10. Take the first comfortable step down now, completely at peace in every way as you relax and let go. 9. As you relax, focus on the rise and fall of your breath completely as you clear your mind. 8. Deleting all stress, tension and anxiety completely, letting go from deep within. 7. Going down deeper and deeper, down, down, down. 6. Clearing your mind completely as you let go, allowing that deep relaxation to take over you. 5. Halfway down now, feeling safe, secure, more relaxed than ever before, yourself to let go of all worry and fears as you continue to breathe deeply. Four, more relaxed than ever before, feeling safe, secure, allowing your mind to be completely at peace. Three, going down deeper and deeper, down, down, down. Two, clearing and silencing your mind from deep within. One, almost at the basement of relaxation now, feeling safe, secure, more relaxed than ever before. Zero, you are now at the basement of relaxation, feeling completely at peace as you go down deeper and deeper, down, down, down. And now, feeling comfortable, relaxed, letting go of all stress, tension, and anxiety. And now, I want you to imagine a safe place. This can be a real place you have been to before, but could just as effectively be a fantasy place in your mind. Coming out of this safe place into a comfortable room, a room for change, a room to become who you want to be, a room for change completely, feeling calm, relaxed, in control of your mind, as cocaine is a thing of the past for you now. It was a mistake to have been doing cocaine before, but now you are free and in control of your mind, letting go of any stress, tension, and anxiety, allowing yourself to recognize that you and your mind are two different things, and you can easily control and silence your mind, allowing cocaine to be thrown away into the distance as you imagine yourself being free completely away from cocaine. And now, if there's any association with cocaine, you completely throw it away and just relax and focus on the rise and fall of your breath as you are surrounded by a bright healing light. This light is filling your body and mind with positive energy and healing vibrations. This light is helping you to overcome your addiction to cocaine. Just allow yourself to clear your mind as you continue to relax. I want you to listen carefully to my suggestions as you allow these suggestions to help you break free from the grip of addiction and live a healthier, happier life. You no longer feel the need to use cocaine to cope with stress, anxiety, or negative emotions. You have other healthy ways to cope with these feelings. You allow yourself to feel a sense of pride and accomplishment when you make healthy choices for yourself. Just allow yourself to enjoy the feeling of being in control of your life and your choices as you completely have a clear vision of your future without any association with cocaine. You can see yourself living a happy, healthy life, which is fulfilling without any need of any association for drugs. You surround yourself with clear, positive energy from that self-control, as you can easily relax and make healthy choices and live your best life away from any association with cocaine. You feel confident and strong in your ability to overcome your addiction to cocaine. You know that you are capable of achieving anything you set your mind to, as you completely understand that you and your mind are two different things, and you can easily be free and in control of your mind completely as you allow yourself to understand that you and your mind are two different things, and you acknowledge that you can easily silence and control your mind, being free, allowing that deep self-control to rise and expand within you completely, as all of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. All of the changes and suggestions take place from now on for the rest of your life. And now, in a moment, I will say fully alert, and you can choose to come out or stay completely relaxed. The choice is yours, as you allow all of the changes and suggestions to take place from now on for the rest of your life. Fully